Hyderabad. We have a corporate company in Hyderabad and Chennai and Bangalore, including Vizag also. This is the sixth branch. Actually, we are making feature films. I mean, through OTT and web series and including short films. We have own OTT platform. That's name is RFlex OTT platform. And also we are making some youthful entertainers like commercial films, feature films, at the same time OTT based feature films and including content based web series and short films. It's not only one language, Telugu and Tamil including Kannada, mainly in Hindi language. That's why we started in a corporate office in Andheri. But here also we have already we wanted to start some feature films, especially in Hindi for Bollywood. And we are making some feature films and commercial feature films and love stories and social oriented, message oriented feature films. Nowadays OTT platform already going on very well and very big business here. And this is the capital corporate film business in capital in Mumbai. That's why we have started here only. And we have a team and a technical team and artists. We have so many supporters here. And my costume designer and creative director here, his name is Mr. Anshu Jaiswal. And another Amitji also already working under our concern. And he is also directing two films in Bollywood. One film is OTT, popular Bollywood OTT platform under Reddy's Multiplex Movies Private Limited. Amitji has also supported us and maybe this first project will be launched very soon in Mumbai actually. We wanted to start very big corporate launching and event in one five-star hotel or JW Marriott or otherwise any Novotel hotel also. And all work is going on. Today we started, we have done excellent puja here and all my Sneha Chaudhary ma'am already, she's also very popular in South India and she's a very big celebrity and socialite and she's SVR Tours and Travel Assembly Managing Director. She's also one of the partner, producer, Tollywood producer. She made one film along with Action King Arjun and she also supported me. She's a very big socialite in Hyderabad. That's why I invited here only. And he's Mr. Ramul Reddy. He's real estate building and builder and Reddy's organization president. He's also one of the partner in our Reddy's Multiplex Movies Corporate Limited company. And now onwards, we are starting so many feature films and at the same time web series and OTT based Netflix and Amazon type of. We are starting our own OTT, Indian content based OTT platform. And we have done one corporate event in Hyderabad at Park Hyatt Hotel. And now already we are making one corporate launch in Vizag. And after then we will start in Mumbai, very big corporate hot launch. And directors also, we have selected two directors and three projects here, especially content and concept oriented projects at the same time, social message oriented contents and youthful love stories. This is only out and out Indian OTT platform. At the same time, Reddy's Multiplex Movies Private Limited. Already we have established in Tollywood and Hollywood, including Sandalwood also. Now already we are entering Bollywood. Thanks for your media support and thanks for your electronic media and print media, web media also. And thanks for your once again for your media support and especially in web media and electronic media, including print media. And my ma'am already wanted to speak with you.
I'm Sneha Chaudhary, MD of SVR Tours and Travels and Telugu producer, and I'm socialite in Hyderabad. I'm very privileged to be part of this inauguration program in Mumbai for RFlex OTT platforms. Mm-hmm. And I congratulate Mr. Vijay Reddy and Ramul Reddy Karu. All the best to the team and congratulations everyone. Thank you, Mega.
My name is K.A. Ramul Reddy, Reddy Multiplex Movies, Vice President. Reddy Multiplex Private Limited Movies undo, our vision ke, sahakaristo, sahakar andisto, develop avedaniki, maximum krushi chestanani.
Yeah, yeah. Hum log film ko jo plan kar rahe hain, हम लोगों ने जो फिल्म को सिलेक्ट किया हुआ थोड़ा डिफरेंट पार्ट है. अभी तक जितने हम लोगों ने फिल्में देखी हैं उससे थोड़ा अलग है. हम लोग कुछ फिल्म में कुछ सीन हम लोग यहाँ पे शूट कर रहे हैं, कुछ यूके में शूट कर रहे हैं, ऐसा हमारा प्लान है. जो हम लोग कुछ और एक फिल्म है हम लोगों ने जैसे सर ने बताया ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म के लिए, वो कंप्लीट हम लोग वैजाग में जाकर शूट करेंगे। वहाँ पे हम लोगों ने ऑलरेडी लोकेशन रेकी की है, वहाँ पे आपको सब कुछ मिलेगा। और इस बार इस कहानी में आपको कुछ नया देखने को मिला है जो अभी तक कहीं नहीं मिलेगा आपको।